Today, I've decided to do something which I think kind of looks like magic. To get started, the first thing I'll need is solution A, which contains sulfuric acid and potassium iodate. The next thing I'll need to find is solution B, which has starch, malonic acid, and manganese sulfate. The last is solution C, and this one just has hydrogen peroxide. Now, all I need to do is combine them together in roughly equal amounts. The moment solution C is added, it starts changing colors, and then suddenly, it turns almost black. The really cool part, though, is that it doesn't stay that way. It then somehow goes back to how it was, and the cycle starts all over again. This is known as the Briggs-Rauscher reaction, and it's one of the very few oscillating chemical reactions.